one of the most influential people you'll run into here at our fair and our program is Bev Durgan. And I'm just going to go ahead and let you introduce yourself and tell these folks a little bit about what you do.
Okay, great, Libby. Thanks. I am Dean of University of Minnesota Extension, and 4-H is one of our signature programs in Extension. And we are very proud to have all of these young people as part of our program.
So I understand that you come from a long history of 4-H. So tell us a little bit more about your background and what 4-H has really meant to you.
Yes, so I am a third generation 4-H'er. So I grew up in Montana and I showed cattle at the Montana State Fairs. I was a 4-H'er for 9 years before I came here to University of Minnesota Extension.
So when you were a 4-H'er and when you were growing up within the program, what were the, do you remember any particular pivotal moment that really changed your life or got you going on that path?
So I think the one thing I remember the most about 4-H is that I grew up in a very rural part of Montana, very small country school. And when I went to college, it was interesting. You could tell the 4-H'ers who could speak in public, you know, 4-H'ers kind of know each other. And so I think it was really the place where I learned where I wanted to be. And I was a first generation college student too. So I had, would not have gone to college if it wasn't for 4-H, because I went my senior year in high school. I was a junior leader there. They called them junior leaders, not ambassadors. And I stayed at Montana State, stayed in the dorm. And it was one of those things that said, you know what, I think I can do this. And I think that's what 4-H is about here, is that giving these youth an opportunity to say, you know what, I can do this. And that's really what is inspiring to me, is to see these kids just moving forward and knowing that they're going to be successful. And that's what it's really all about.
So talking about moving forward, let's talk about that for just a moment. As you see this program develop and change with the times, what are your visions or hopes for our program as we move forward?
So, you know, 4-H is a place where kids can do what they want to do. So right now in the at the fair, we see all of our livestock, and agriculture is really our core of our 4-H programs. But go to the 4-H building and you'll see the performing arts, you'll see photography, and you'll see our STEM programs. And in 4-H, we allow the youth to decide what they want to do. So you can build a club around rabbits, you can build a club around STEM, you can build a club around performing arts, and it's really what you want to do. And that is what makes 4-H special, is that it enables the youth to really excel at what they're interested in.
That's exactly, I couldn't have said it better myself. And I want to thank you so much for joining us and letting you know that you inspire us every day in all that you do. So thanks so much for all your work.
No, thank you. And thank you for your support of 4-H and Extension. We really appreciate it. Thanks.